We know for sure that Esther sat to meditate, and what her intention was just to focus on her breathing. And when her mind wandered, to just let it go and focus back on her breathing. Esther wasn't planning on connecting with infinite intelligence. She certainly wasn't planning on spending her life getting on airplanes and flying around to see people like you to do this. In fact, if we had said to Esther in that first sitting, "We are very glad that you have finally found us, because there's important work for you to do, and you will be spending the rest of your life experience flying around on airplanes and standing on stages and letting people talk to someone who is not really you." We are certain that Esther would have made certain that that didn't happen. She would have stopped meditating. She would have stopped listening. In other words, because that was more information than she was ready to hear. She said to Jerry, "Don't you ever tell anyone that this is happening to me." She said to him, "Promise me that you'll just talk to Abraham, but that you won't mention it to anyone else, because I don't want people to think that I'm weird." And Jerry said, "I promise." Well, he did not keep his word, because he was with someone that he knew would appreciate it, and he opened his mouth, and then this, and then this, and then this.